We are standing on our land. This is where we cultivate our food. The oil spoiled the land. We want this land to be cleaned and put it in a good condition. I would suggest that the Shell will do it.
I am Chief Bariza Doe. The human right is dying off. Like myself, I feel I should have enough food for myself and my family before this time, with all I have invested. But Shell has made it all gone. Yeah. I want Shell or the court to help me and collect...
compare Shell to pay us compensation.
The adequate compensation which they legally pay to others and pay me. The court will say, will give the actual judgment because Shell is trying to blindfold us here. So I hope the court in Netherlands can be able to compel Shell to do the right thing. That is where I base my hope.
My name is Mr. Lale Efanga. I am from Oruma in Ogbia local government area of Bayelsa State in Nigeria. We are standing exactly at the spill point in the Oruma bush, the spill that occurred in 2005. The only way I survived would have been this fish ponds, which I inherited from my late father. And now that the old fish pond is damaged, I'm feeding from hand to mouth. As a daily basis, and either I go to bush or job or 500 naira a day, that is what I use in feeding. So you cannot see that I cannot meet up the demands of life again. The only source which I will have survived has been damaged by this oil pollution. We want to take it to Netherlands because that is where the Shell headquarters, the Shell can accept the responsibility of the claims and the damages occur, because Nigerian government, we know that they cannot do it, because they have a very big interest in Shell in this country. Come and clean up the oil in my fish ponds so that I can keep on life going, and also compensate me for the fish and the crops that I've so far lost.
I can't prevent you from suffering.